What is going on, guys? This is Nerval back at it again with some more Skyrim shenanigans. I had no idea what the hell is going on. I saw a dragon land over here. Sky went rainy, and then it went like this. I have no idea what the fuck that is. But it looks so fucking badass. Well, I did get rid of the Storm Crown. So, we got that going for us. Yeah, my battery's low. Shadow Dragon. Cool. Hey, quick save him for a little bit. Wraith man. Okay, those can just fight each other. What the fuck? Okay, that was kind of weird and cool at the same time. Quick save it again, just in case. I don't want that. I want fire breath, damn it. Holy shit. This is really badass. Don't kill me, don't kill me! Yeah!
You know what? All of you better duck, because I'm about to turn left, and I don't want to smack you with my dick!
And that is just so fucking cool. I was trying to find an amulet talos, but I don't know if that's going to stay like that or not, but that just looks cool. Hey, God, Dragon Soul, badass. Shadow Scales. Just cool. Okay, Mercado's with me. Hey, I don't know if anything else is going to go on or not. No idea, they're not going to find out either. I'm going to try and find this shrine. Talos over here. Can't remember where it's at. I believe it's around and up there. But I'm not for sure. It's over here more. I want to say. But that don't mean nothing. Well, it looks like there's a path right here. Oh, shit! These are gonna kill me. You biting my ass. Oh man, that looks so cool. Okay. I'm sorry, but my allergies are still killing me. And the only reason why that thing didn't kill me is because I took off the Storm Crown and now I got 210. Got 210 armor, so I think this is it. Yeah, pretty sure. Yeah. So there should be an amulet of Talos up in here. You know, I'll activate that. Please be one. Sit at the bench, don't want to go in person now. These are tributes. No. What's in the satchel? Nothing. Long tool plate, no. But it is Talos, so I will leave him something. I will leave him 2 iron greatswords. There we go. Well, I wasn't planning on starting the episode yet, but that just looks so cool. That dragon. So, right now, I only have the Blessing of Talos, which is 30% reduction. And then I have... should have 7 Dragon Souls. Yeah, 7 Dragon Souls, which makes a 37% reduction. Now, if I had an Amulet of Talos, it would be 57%, but I can't find one right now, so... I am completely sorry, everybody. These allergies are kicking my ass. I believe this is where we had to fight the magical anomalies. It may not be that. I'm not for sure. But I do know... No, we haven't went to library or anything yet, so... Natural anomaly shouldn't be this. This should be where Salvos Aran dies. Then we might be able to... get some free Archmage robes. See if they're any better than our own. Dragon? Dragon? No, I don't think I would do that at this point in time. That looks cool, though. I'm here. Let's go. What the fuck?
I don't know. It's like
I don't know what he's doing, but he won't get away with it.
I know where to find the staff.
I'd suggest that we go retrieve it immediately. But right now we have more pressing matters.
No shit.
Moncano has somehow locked himself in the hall. He's up to something, and I intend to put a stop to it.
About damn time we're going to do something.
This, will you? We're throwing everything we have in it.
Everything?
I don't care what it is. I want it down now. I want to know what he's doing in there.
Yeah, just walk off. Sparks, frostbite. Sparks and frostbite, seriously. And Kano. What the fuck just happened?
Are you alright? Can you walk?
Not in life, but...
I need you on your feet. We're in trouble here.
I'm fine.
Kano is doing something with that thing, the eye. We can't stop him. I haven't seen Sabo since the explosion. He must have been blown clear, and he may be injured. I need you to find the Archmage, and I need you to do it quickly. Get moving.
What happened?
I'll be fine. I just need a minute to catch my breath.
That tells
find
me everything.
Savos.
Oh my god, what happened? I'm fine. God, these people. I can't wait till I take over this fucking place. Oh my god. What happened? Oh, I'm fine.
By the nine, is he responsible for this? The Archmage? Dead?
Yeah.
There's more. Something's happened to Winterhold. It must be whatever Ancano did. You need to get out there and make sure it's safe. Quickly now. Quickly.
Aw, oh, damn it.
I'll
it says where it's at.
See if we can't put a stop to this.
Magical anomalies.
Is he dead?
Oh, they won't let you pickpocket him yet.
I'm going to find whoever did this.
Let's go. I'm gonna find whoever did this and protect for cover! Come on, Mercado. Let's protect the town.
What's going on? What happened?
I'm fine.
It may be in danger?
Maybe?
I don't think there's much question.
Alright.
Let's get down there. We have to do
Let's something. Get down there.
Come on. Let's go.
Arnie L.
Have to? They'd never lift a finger to help us.
Bitch, protect the town. Now what can I do? Blazes, no. But chain lightning should actually be good. I shouldn't be able to hit anything. Just in case. Quick saving. I don't know if I like that or not. I feel like I'm going to be changing here in a little bit.
It's about to go down.
What the Archmage did, God. There's like 10 of them or more. Okay, there is 10. God! Yeah. Okay, got three of them done. Plentiful healing. Magicka. Destruction, alright. I guess six of them down. Quick save it so I don't kill anybody. Seven. Filling your stuff. Oh, now it runs away. No, you don't, bitch. Yeah. Two more left. Nine. The ground, damn it. Report to Maribel. Yeah, shit went down. Oh my god. Can I loot Savos now? You ain't done shit. Where the hell is his body?
I hope this what did you do? Did.
What did you do? Where is his body? You haven't moved your niche.
Well, is everything out there all right?
I'm fine.
Wish I could say the same for us. Tolfdir and I can try and keep this contained. You need to get your hands on the staff of Magnus now.
Now. Off to Labyrinthian then.
Are you sure? The staff is there.
What are you talking about?
The Archmage.
And?
The Archmage. He...
And?
He gave me something just a little while ago. He told me it was from Labyrinthian and that I would know what to do with it when the time came.
A door knocker?
I think he meant this for you, though. I'm not sure why, but there was something very personal about it for him. I think you should take this amulet. It belonged to Savos, but I think it would do you the most good now.
Maybe.
Take it and get out of here. Bring back that staff before Uncano brings the whole college down around us.
Gotcha. Savos Aaron Amulato. Let's see here. 50 points. 50? Only 50? I can cast. I mean, I can get better than that. I got somebody right there. Oh, that's from hand now. Oh, well. Off to Labyrinthion. Maybe. I don't know. Get back here. Ghostly remains. Ugh. Man. Well, my question is, where the hell is everybody? Is everyone dead? I swear I didn't kill everybody. Maybe they're just hiding. I don't know. Okay. What are we going to do? Should we go to Labyrinthian? Should we? But must we? Maybe we must. Go to Elder's Blood Peak. Then go to Labyrinthian. And then, like, get inside Labyrinthian. And that may be it. And then we'll call it an episode there. That sounds good. I know it maybe not be as long as the other one, but still. Excuse me. I believe that is a Nord amulet that he is wearing. And he's an orc, so. Bitch, please. Maybe he killed a Nord or he was raised by Nords. There should be a troll up there, for sure. That's good. Oh, that makes me sad. Look at that glitchy water all the way over there. Well, it is like miles away, so. How in the hell do we get down? Excuse me. Okay. So far, so good. Maybe we'll see the ice dragon that was here. Was it last episode? No, two or three episodes ago. Where I saw two and only killed one. Yeah. Come on, Fox, let's go.
Gotcha, bitch.
Got him. It got really quiet. Mercado still here? Mercado? Okay, I see him. Seriously, it is really quiet right now.
The perimeter's quiet?
Yeah. A little too quiet.
Mm. Look! Huh? It's Raph!
Yeah. A little too Raph. You guys, knock it off.
Brother.
Keep your...
Kind of scared. Goat, perfect. Ugh. Losing frames here. Ah, great. Pretty sure I'll lose you. As soon as we go down there, so. Damn it. We are literally right there. But. Off to Morthal. Damn it. I don't want to lose him. Because he helps me a lot. Azora is a Daedric prince. Azora. Alright. Off we go. I'm prepared. See, frost spider. There you go. They were hills chasing something. Elk, sorry. Still got him though. Labyrinthian. Oh. Give me trolls around here. The army trolls. How in the hell? Okay, I guess we'll just follow the deer. Ooh, a dragon up there. I am truly sorry about coughing and all that kind of stuff. Just go. Here are trolleys. I know there's a troll right here. There always is. Ah! Holy shit! I didn't know about the frost giant though. I did not know about the frost giant. Okay. And he was right there in front of me too. Okay. You're just gonna walk up there. Man. There's another troll. Kill him. Then we're gonna walk up to the dragon. Gotcha. Oh, I'm definitely quick saving. Lush green vegetation. But at least I mixed it in right here, giving a good barrier and everything. Probably gets a lot of light right here. Mercado, are you with me? Mercado, there we go. All right. We have to backtrack a lot so we can get up here. Might actually be a lot. And maybe a road over here. See him. That's why I just voiced in their general direction. Good thing Mercado was here. Okay, I don't know what's going on. Probably have to go all the way around that mountain. And here she comes. Right. Yeah, we're gonna walk around. And I don't want to because I just don't want to. So. Nice tree. Oh yeah, here we go. I'm terribly sorry. See, this is gonna be a lot easier now. Oh, yeah. What the hell? There's a lot of Stendar. Do you have red eyes? No, you do not.
The mercy of Stendar does not extend to Daedra worshippers.
Worshippers. Who the hell is Stendar?
He is the god of mercy, the patron of order and justice for all of Tamriel. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children.
Yeah. Oh yeah. But who the fuck is this?
Hello there, fellow traveler. One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
Teach me about speech craft.
Ah, well. Afraid not. But if you're serious about
what are you doing out here?
To perform for my common man, of course.
I don't care anymore.
Why should only the courts?
Whoa, glitched. Now. Yeah, there, it just popped up. Okay. Good. We need a new dragon soul. Ooh. Ominous music. And a Daedra shrine. Is it RK? Ah, Mara. Rainy over there, sunny right here. Skyrim weather, y'all. That didn't kill it. Full power. Fire breath. Wait, it ain't full power, is it? No, it's two. Okay. I thought it was for a second. Okay. So now, I'm getting vague remembrances of this place for some odd reason. Don't know why. And I know remembrances isn't a real word, but I just have a feeling. Wait, is this the Shrine of Maroon's Dagon? Yeah, that's the Shrine of Maroon's Dagon. And there should be a dragon. Right there. So how can we get down there? Not killing ourselves. Are you shitting me? Are you literally shitting me? It was right there off the beaten path. Oh, screw it. Literally right there with Labyrinthian. Okay, going to summon. I think a Daedra, maybe. Well, Dramora. Let's get in there. Blood dragon. Run, Fox! Run! Nice. Good, so. Oh, Mercado's here? Sweet. I was thinking I was going to have to fast travel to Labyrinthian. And he'd show up with me. Oh, cold. I'm an Ord. It don't bother me. Land your big ass down. Dude, you okay? Let's take your stuff. Come on. Yes! Yeah! Want to jerk over here? Oh no. And he is all jacked up. Meet you in Labyrinthian. Okay, there's the soul. Can't I jump? Come on. Come on. Jump. There we are. Alright. Ooh, forgot about the word. Is it bird? Frost breath. Cool. Pun intended, but unintentional. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, there it is. Chicken. Yeah! And we're off. I kind of figured it was like right outside of Labyrinthian, but I never saw anything. I'm just that big of an idiot, I guess. Seems like right here. Oh, Labyrinthian right here. Well, not actually, I guess. Close enough, though. Oh, shit. All right. Anyone else want some? Mercado should be going in there with me. But until then, I guess I'm going to call it here. Then in the next episode, we will do this mission. Well, we'll go through the dungeon. Then we'll kick Aunt Kano's ass. Ooh, a spectral ghost. Savos, what's up? What up? There we go.
We're finally here.
Gildrun, Atama, Viren. Takes in light. What? Ice fist. Ugh. There he is. Never mind.
Since you're the Archmage's favorite.
Don't forget, this whole idea was Atma's to begin with.
Let's just get inside. See what's in there.
Humphrey. Her loins. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and end it here. And I might try to find an amulet talos, I'm not for sure. But this is it. We killed two dragons. That first dragon was badass. I ain't gonna lie. And then it got a little bit boring in between, and I do apologize for that. But we have to kill more dragons, dammit. Since we are the Dragonborn. The Archmage, Dragonborn, Stigandr. So, I will catch y'all in the next episode. And take care, everybody. See you later.
Peace.